The Zeppelin bend is a nice, symmetrical, stable and secure knot. It's good for joining two climbing ropes together. It's also exceptional for heavy rigging applications because even if you put enormous loads on this knot, it's still easy to undo just by breaking these bars and then pulling the working end through. To tie this knot, I'm going to use the 69 method. So to do it, we'll take one end and we'll make a 6, just like that, with the working end above the standing part. And with our other rope, we'll make a 9, with the working end below the standing part. And then we'll put the 6 on top of the 9, and we'll tuck that working end up through that hole with the 6, and then with the 9 it will go down through the hole. And we can just pull on the working ends and the standing parts, dress the knot, and there it is, the Zeppelin bend. Just one other thing, if you're going to use this to join your climbing ropes, these tail lengths should be a minimum of 200 mils. That's it, the Zeppelin bend.